So students, in today's session we will see 4-inch thick brick wall calculation. In the previous session we have covered brick as a material in detail. We have also studied all types of bricks available in market which are used in construction. So we know in the most of the construction we use second class brick. This bricks comes in two sizes, that is 4 inches thick brick and 6 inches thick brick. Today we will cover how to calculate number of bricks required for a particular size of brick wall of 4 inches thickness, that is internal brick wall, and we will also calculate the final amount required for construction of brick wall, with the help of which we will get overall expense idea of brickwork. So students, basically we will see how to calculate area of a single brick. Then we'll see number of bricks of 4 inches required to cover area of 1 cubic meter. Then final amount required for the construction work of a certain wall size of 4 inches thickness. First of all, we need to calculate area of brick. You know students, brick is a three-dimensional material. Therefore, for three-dimensional material, we use the formula L into B into H. That is, we need to multiply all three dimensions of single brick to get the area of one brick. This is a simple mathematical formula we have learned in school also to calculate area of a three-dimensional object. For number of bricks calculation to cover area of 1 cubic meter, we will use cross multiplication method, and we will get the number of brick to cover the area of 1 cubic meter. In the last part, we will see for final amount or final cost of construction of brick wall, first we will calculate the area of brick wall by multiplying all three dimensions. Because students, as we have calculated the area of brick, brick is a three-dimensional object. So brick wall is also a three-dimensional object. So like that, we need to calculate area of brick wall. So we will use the same formula for calculation of brick wall area. Then we will again use cross multiplication method to calculate number of bricks. After this, we will multiply number of bricks with the current market rate of a 4-inch thick brick. Yes, in the previous session we have seen the current market rate of 4-inch thick brick. So we will use that information and multiply the rate. And with this method, we will get final cost of the construction work of a 4-inch thick brick wall, right? By using same method of calculation, you can get cost of similar three-dimensional materials like stone. because it is also a three-dimensional material, and the calculation method for area and quantity of stone is similar to brick. Okay, students. This is a standard size of 4-inch thick brick. Width is 90 mm, height is 90 mm, and length is 190 mm. Now we are going to see what is size and rate of 4-inch thick brick. 4-inch thick brick is also known as single brick. The height of 4-inch brick is 4 inch, that is 0.1 meter. Width 4 inches, that is 0.1 meter. And length 8 inches, that is 0.2 meter. The rate of the brick, that is single brick, per brick is 5 rupees. For 1000 bricks, I'll require 5000 rupees. Area of 1 4-inch thick brick. The unit of measurement for brick is cubic meter. Because brick is a three-dimensional material, so we need to calculate by multiplying length, breadth into height. So the area will become cubic meter. So unit of measurement for brick is cubic meter. Now we'll see how to calculate area of one brick. That is L into B into H, that is length into breadth into height, is a formula for calculating area of brick. Is equal to 0.1 meter by 0.1 meter by 0.2 meter. This is the dimension of one single brick. I have shown it in the previous slide. So the answer will come 0.002 cubic meter. This is the area of 1 4-inch brick. Therefore, area of one brick is equal to 0.002 cubic meter. So we'll see number of bricks required for 1 cubic meter area of 4-inch thick brick wall. We have already calculated the area of one brick, that is 0.002 cubic meter. So what will be the number of bricks required for the area 1 cubic meter? I want to know number of bricks for construction of 1 cubic meter area wall. So you have studied cross multiplication in your schools. So we need to calculate by this method. I know the area for 1 brick. 1 brick area is 0.02 cubic meter. First of all, I'll write down this thing. Then what I need to calculate? I want to calculate number of bricks. So below one number of bricks, I have written X. X I need to calculate for how much area? 1 cubic meter. So I have written area below the area. So after cross multiplying, I'll get 1 divided by 0.002 cubic meter. After calculating, I'll get the answer is equal to 500. What is 500? That is number of bricks required. I got the value x. Therefore, the number of bricks required for construction of 1 cubic meter area is equal to 500 number of bricks. Now, we'll see how to calculate number of 4 inch thick bricks required for the wall size 3 meter by 3 meter area. I know that one brick area is 0.002 cubic meter. I know number of bricks required for the area 1 cubic meter. I have already calculated that. I know that I'll need 500 number of bricks. Then what I need to do? I'll calculate area of wall. How I am going to calculate? Wall is three-dimensional object. So what I need to do? Length into height into breadth. Okay. So height is 3 meter. Length is 3 meters. And width is 0.1 meter. Because it is already written over there. That is, it is 4 inch thick brick wall. So I know the width of the wall. That is 0.1 meter. 4 inches is 0.1 meter. So, for calculating area of wall, I need to multiply all these three dimensions. So, I'll get the area of this wall. So, I'll do the calculation. That is 3 meter by 3 meter by 0.1 meter. I will get the answer as 0.9 cubic meter. So, what will be the number of bricks required for the area 0.9 cubic meter? I need to calculate number of bricks required for this area. For that, I have calculated the area of wall. So, how am I going to do that? I know. I need 500 number of bricks for 1 cubic meter area. So, I'll just write down that thing. Then, below the area, I'll write down the area. That is, area of my wall, 0.9 cubic meter. And below the number of bricks, I'll write down the x that I need to calculate the number of bricks. So, after cross multiplying, I'll get 500 multiplied by 0.9. After calculating this, I'll get the answer as 450. 450 is what number of bricks required. So, the number of bricks required for 3 meter by 3 meter size of 4 inch thick brick wall is equal to 450 numbers. I know the rate of 4 inch thick brick. Everybody knows. We have seen in the previous session also. And this session also. That is 5 rupees per brick. Therefore, if I want to calculate final amount required for construction of 3 meter by 3 meter wall of 4 inch thick brick, what I need to do? I just need to multiply the number of bricks into rate of the brick, one brick. I know number of bricks. I have already calculated the number of bricks required for the wall size 3 meter by 3 meters. So, that is 450 numbers. And rate of the brick is 5 rupees per brick. So, I'll calculate 450 into 5 rupees. So I'll get the answer as 2,250 rupees. What is that? That is the final amount required for the construction of 3 meter by 3 meter wall of 4 inch thick brick wall. Yes, I'll require 2,250 rupees. This is the final amount required. Okay. I think you have understood all the steps of the calculation. How to calculate final amount required. This is the basic method to calculate quantity and final amount required for brick construction, 4-inch thick brick wall construction. So, students, we'll take another example. Calculate number of 4-inch thick bricks required for the wall size 3.6 meter by 3 meters. Can you see the diagram on your right hand side? I have written all the three dimensions. That is, horizontal dimension is 3.6 meter, vertical dimension is 3 meter, and width is 0.1 meter, that is 4 inches thick brick wall. Remember, students, whenever the example comes, there is always first dimension is horizontal dimension and the second dimension is vertical dimension. So, I know number of bricks required for the area 1 cubic meter is 500 number of bricks of 4 inches. I will calculate area of wall. For calculation of area of wall, I need to multiply all the three dimensions of the wall. So, L into H into B, that is 3.6 meter by 3 meter by 0.1 meter. After calculation, I'll get the answer as 1.08 cubic meter. This is the area of this wall. So, what will be the number of bricks required for the area 1.08 cubic meter? I want to know the number of bricks required. So, again, I'll write down 1 cubic meter is 500 number of bricks. Below the area, I'll write down the area for which I need to calculate number of bricks. That is, below 1.1 cubic meter, I have written 1.08 cubic meter. Below 500 numbers, I have written X because I want to calculate numbers. So, X I need to calculate. So, after cross multiplying, I'll get 500 multiplied by 1.08. After calculating, I'll get the answer as 540 numbers. So, number of bricks required for 3.6 meter by 3 meter size of 4 inch thick brick wall is 540 numbers. I know rate of 4 inch thick brick. That is 5 rupees per brick. Therefore, if I want to calculate final amount of this wall. What I'll do? I'll multiply the rate with the number of bricks, because I know the rate per brick. So final amount required for construction of 3.6 meter by 3 meter wall of 4 inch thick brick is equal to number of bricks into rate, that is 540 into 5 rupees. So after calculation, I'll get the answer as 2700 rupees. So final amount required for construction of 3.6 meter by 3 meter wall of 4 inch thick brick is 2700 rupees. So we have taken two examples of calculation of 4 inch thick brick wall. Thank you very much, students, for listening patiently.